more than I. His head was bigger than normal, his eyes far apart. He carried a few extra pounds and wore orthopedic shoes. I sidled up to him and say, I should slit your throat and see what runs out. He takes me by surprise and sticks a piece in my face, pushing me backwards through the door. There is no trap as deadly as the trap you set for yourself. I was in deep water. It was dark and unclear, and the taste of the salt was in my mouth. We are moving around in circles.